This anonymous grave, marked by a cross and a number, is, according to Italian newspaper Repubblica, the final resting place of Nazi war criminal Erich Priebke. He died aged 100 last month. The Catholic Church denied him a funeral mass. Germany and Argentina refused the body. He was serving a life sentence for his role in the murder of 335 civilians during World War II.